Biological sciences at Bangor University starts really broad in the first year, bringing everybody to the same level of knowledge. So we look at things like diversity of the organisms and genetics and bioscience skills. In the second year, we get to choose our own modules because we already know what we're interested in and we're introduced to more complex concepts of the area. In the third year, we use the knowledge from the first and the second year to work on our dissertation projects. What I love the most about biological sciences is that it always changes, so there are always new topics coming up or a new species discovered, so you never get bored being a scientist, really. At Bangor, we have many facilities for studying biological sciences. We have Bramble Building, where we have laboratories to do practicals, such as dissections and microbiology experiments. We have the Natural History Museum, which all the students have access to, and also an aquarium. And also we have the main library for scientific books. As part of biological sciences, we can do a field trip module and we can go to places like South Africa or India or Arizona and study the species from the area. We also get the chance to do the local field trips where we study the environments around Bangor. At Bangor, we have many lecturers who are specialized in different areas of biology. And I really like in the lectures when they talk about their own studies and research. I find that really inspiring. When I graduate, I would like to go and do research work. The university helps me with career advice and CV building workshops. I want to do research because the lectures really inspired me to do so. I am really enjoying my studies at Bangor, so I would advise anyone who wants to become a scientist to come here.